Artificial intelligence, can it be used to predict the stock market? Today we will be reviewing Toggle AI, a free service which claims to use past stock market statistics to predict the future of a stock. Is Toggle AI a service or a scam? Welcome guys, and thank you for joining our first Simplitech video. Let's roll the intro. I invest in stocks, which is risky, but only when investing without the correct tools and knowledge. A certain tool that recently caught my attention is Toggle AI, and the way that Toggle claims to work is that it analyzes past historical occurrences in stocks and uses the past to predict the future. So this is how Toggle looks when it's loading in. It shows the logo, and the first thing I realize is, hello, Eitan. Now, it sees my name because obviously I put it in when I signed up, and it says latest insights based on your watch list. So I'm going to click on my watch list. When you first sign up for Toggle, they ask you to follow up to 10 names of stocks, and they're basically your co-pilot at this time. They watch these stocks, such as the Trade Desk, Globus Medical, Royal Caribbean, Roku, and they watch these stocks for any occurrences which have occurred in the past. And I will show you an example right now. This is a report that Toggle automatically created for me when they saw that one of the stocks that I owned hit one of the occurrences that happened in the past. So over here it says Globus Medical PE ratio reached a recent high of 37.99. 85% of the time this led to a fall in price. And over here it says the last price that GMED was at when this report was published. So I'm going to click on this actionable report. It says actionable over here because I am able to do something about it and sell the stock that I own so that I would not get hit with the losses. And it even shows you a chart over here of what they predict the stock will do in the future. They think it'll go down and then bounce back up, ultimately leaving it with a negative 3.94% loss. There is even a quality check, which tells you, right? It tells you if it worked across different business cycles, occurs frequently in the past, and it has to check out at least 5 of the 8 stars for Toggle to publish a report. And this happened 6 times in the past, so they were very certain, and there was an 85% chance that it would fall the next day. So as you can see, this report was published by Toggle AI on July 2nd, 2020. And sure enough, the following day, they see July 2nd, the stock was up 3% for the entire month. And then the following day, it drops and ends the day at negative 4.47% for the month, which is a 7% loss in one day. If I had $1,000 invested into Globus Medical, then I would have lost $70. The point of that example wasn't to make you feel bad for me and all the money that I lost, because thankfully I did not have a large amount of money in Globus Medical. But that was to show you that this actually worked for one example. Now, the farther I dug into this topic, I found that there were no sources, no YouTube videos, no reviews on Toggle AI, and their Instagram account only had 100, maybe 200 followers. So another cool feature that Toggle AI has is their daily newsletter. And for example, today we see Go Big or Go Pro. And it tells us that the spotlight today is on GoPro. And it tells you what other togglers are looking at, like CVS Health, Codexis Inc., and TK Tankers. And it tells us what the pre-market is doing, that the S&P 500 is up 0.76%. And it's a 1 minute, 9 second read. It tells you everything about GoPro and why they think that it's going to go down tomorrow. It says 87% of the time this led to a fall in price. And it tells us what the stocks are doing, and it tells you what is popular, like CVS, and it says that it will go up today. And their motto in the end is invest rationally, not rashly. So basically, what we found out about Toggle is that it is, in fact, a service and not a scam. And I'm not sure why they only have 100 to 200 followers on Instagram and they're not really getting out there and advertising themselves, because it is indeed a pretty good service. And I think that might be because they have a lack of cash flow and there's no way that they're making money off their website, although they probably will be in the future with a further update to their website, maybe a paid version to give you more in-depth details. But as of now, Toggle is free. Thank you for watching our videos. My name is Eitan, and I'll catch you in the next one.